Hello and good morning. I'm filming on an iPhone because I can't work out how to film videos on my camera. We'll pretend that's not true. I just realised that I've made a terrible mistake. I've just done all of my makeup, but it's 9 o'clock in the morning, so if we meet Rose and Rosie later, I'm gonna be all shiny by then. Rookie mistake. So it's nine. At 11:30, Tiggs is getting off the bus and we are going to Birmingham. We're going to check into our Airbnb and then a bit later get in the queue. I don't understand how people make vlogging look so easy because I couldn't feel more unnatural right now. I feel so silly. How do you do it? How do you make it look like it's just a natural thing? I feel so stupid and this is shaking.
I like to only pack the essentials. Which glasses shall I take with me? That's a really tricky question. These ones.
Because my Rose and Rosie t-shirt used to fit me really well with lots of room to spare and now it doesn't fit me anymore. Let's not forget it's Halloween first. I am so excited. Got bangs. Oh. Girl got bangs. Here I am vlogging in my car again. It's like I'm constantly in here. I'm not, I promise. I am waiting for my friend Shane because we are going for dinner. I owe her one birthday present, 121st birthday present. In fact, actually several presents. But also it's Halloween, so I'm actually kind of scared to get out my car. Don't know where dim clowns are hiding. That's why we agreed on exactly where in the car park we would park, so that we're together, so that neither of us have to be alone in case for clowns, because you never know. It's kind of lonely up here at this time of night. I carved a pumpkin last night. I carved the pie symbol into it, you know, like pumpkin pie. Do you see what I did there? After the day I've had at work, I can't wait to go to bed. But instead, I'm going to Frankie and Benny's, where it's loud, and there are people. I don't want to be around people. It's Halloween, guys. Scary stuff. I'm still getting used to this fringe. I keep like wanting to like flick hair away from my face. But no, it's meant to be there. I had a fringe a few years ago, but I couldn't be bothered to maintain it. So yeah, today is the 31st of October. It is Halloween. Tomorrow is obviously the 1st of November, which is really scary. I can't quite believe how quickly this year's gone. When I think of celebrating New Year's, we've only got 2 months now, and it's 2019. That's pretty scary. I'm trying to work out when my keys aren't gonna stop polluting the environment. Okay, so me and my fringe are just gonna sit and wait for Shane, go and eat some food, and then go home and go to bed. So today I comforted a friend who was really down and sad and just generally felt really unappreciated and unsupported and alone. And it's prompted me to want to make this part of this video. Reaching out for help when you need it is so important. And the thing is that people often feel ashamed of it. And, you know, you could come up with a million reasons why you won't reach out for help, but I can give you a million and one to reach out for help. Even when you feel like you're completely alone in the world, you do have support around you. And I just wanted to have a part of this kind of vloggy thing, just dedicated to telling you that and encouraging you, if you need it, to seek support, because no matter what your head tells you, you are worthy of support and help, and you are worth getting better if you're struggling. And if there's one thing that I really, really want to put into this video is, you know, if there's just one thing that I want to say, it's that the world would be an empty place without you in it. Support is out there. And there is no shame in getting help and support if you're struggling. And also, no issue is too big or too small to get support. You don't ever have to feel like, you know, your problems aren't big enough to contact a helpline or something. Or equally, you don't have to ever feel like the stuff that's going on for you is too big to ever share with anybody, because that's what people are there for. That's what people are trained for. And it will be hard for you to say, and you might feel like it's too big and too heavy for you to be able to confide in anybody about it. But I promise you that once you do, you will have such a weight lifted off your shoulders. You are worthy of support, and you can get through whatever life is throwing at you. That's my promise to you. It is possible to get through this, even when it feels like it doesn't, even when it feels like it's the end of the world and nothing is ever gonna help. I promise, help is out there.
Oh,
Hello, good evening, good morning, good afternoon, wherever you are. My hair is freshly dyed today. In my screen here, it actually looks quite brown, but in real life, it's really red. Colour. It's really nice. I like it. Thanks to my sister for redoing it for me. I just thought I'd do a little end of vlog talk about nonsense thing. We are coming towards the end of the autumn, which means it's nearly Christmas. I should probably do some Christmas shopping. Actually, no, I did a lot on last month's pay packet, but I need to finish it. Last night we went to see Billy Ocean and it was awesome. He's so smiley and he really appreciates the audience, and I love musicians that are like that. Today we went to a nice place nearby. It's my nan's birthday, so we took her out for a little bit of lunch and had a nice day with family. Over the next week I've got some annual leave booked. I've got a couple of Christmas shopping trips booked with my family. Every year me and my mum, brother and sister go to Milton Keynes Christmas shopping. It's a long way from where we live, but you know, it's a tradition. So even though I believe autumn doesn't actually finish for a little while, I'm going to upload this here and now, because the only other stuff that I have that would be worth vlogging about is like Christmassy stuff, and I think that's more winter. And I feel like most of this vlog has been Christmassy stuff, and that wasn't the aim. It was I can't talk. It was supposed to be like more autumnal, but Thanksgiving has been and gone, which means it's technically Christmas now, right? I can't believe some people have their Christmas trees up already. That's crazy. Ours doesn't go up until like the second weekend of December or something. Anyway, if you've made it this far, then thank you so much for watching. If you want to see more of this, then please click on the subscribe button down below to see more, and look forward to welcoming you to the crew of barely any subscribers. Autumn's been pretty cool, but I'm so ready for Christmas now. It's time. I'm ready for it now. I'm ready. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully I'll see you in my next video. Have a great day, have a great evening, and be kind to yourself always.